Game six, a must-win game again for the Sharks as they trail the Vegas Golden Knights 3-2. It's been a terrific series with so many layers of intrigue, excitement, and at times disappointment. But game five was all about success for the Sharks. Now off the boards, it's Stastny. He'll get it behind the net. Stone in front, and a bang-bang play for Pacioretty won't go.
He can't get his stick on it. That's Joe Pavelski potentially saving a goal right there.
Jones back over to Brent Burns, who was the first star of game one with a goal and an assist. Those are the only points for Brent Burns in the series. Couture shot, scores! Logan Couture, with 6.5 seconds to go in the period, makes it 1-0.
He changes his angle, then he goes against the grain, over the pad, under the glove. Wonderful play by Logan Couture.
Back comes Vegas, Marchessault, saved by Jones, stopped the rebound chance for Carlson too. Marchessault again, that'll get through to Theodore, saved by Jones, rebound, they score. Marchessault, and it's tied.
Jones did everything he could. What a shift by Jonathan Marchessault as he ties up this game 1-1.
A block by Pavelski on a rebound. Pavelski races out with it. Try to get around William Carlson, couldn't do it. Sharks might get caught on the change here. It's now Braun, knocked down by Marchessault. Marchessault open in front of the shot. Save made by Martin Jones off Riley Smith. One of the biggest saves of the series for Martin Jones.
About as horrible a start to a period as you could expect, except the Sharks have been able to keep the puck out thanks to Jones.
Yeah, that save he made on Riley Smith is of the spectacular nature.
Kane chasing down Theodore. Long pass, here's Nolsek, in on a break, and Brendan Dillon with a terrific defensive play.
Tremendous defensive play by Brendan Dillon, who gets stick on puck, because if not, that could potentially be a penalty shot.
Burns back in time. He'll clear it through center. Nate Schmidt with the puck. And we will have overtime in game six. Over the line, drops for Kevin LeBanc. LeBanc shoots, saved by Fleury.
And Fleury to the rescue. That puck was kind of rolling, but look at Fleury come out, challenge, square to the shooter. Magnificent save after a great move by Kevin LeBanc.
Kevin LeBanc with some speed down the wing. Following up is Thornton. Joe Thornton brings it around the net. Thornton turns, fires, tipped by LeBanc and saved by Fleury, who lost his stick in the process.
And just misses going in the net. I don't think Fleury made the save there. What a play by Thornton.
Another chance here. Couture in front again. Meyer, saved by Fleury. It's loose at the side of the goal crease. And somehow the puck didn't go in.
I don't know, it hit one of the, I don't know if it was Merrill, but it gets over him. Derek Englund and Merrill, and I don't think it went in. Derek Englund might have just saved the game in that sequence. And you could see him sprawling.
His pass, back for Marchessault. Saved by Jones, rebound, and Hurdle's got it for the Sharks.
Just desperate moments at one end. Marchessault, what a move, and a better save.
Marchessault with one last attempt. And we will go to a second sudden death overtime here in game six. He turns, finds some open ice and brings it across the line. Goodrow heads for the net. Gus Nyquist cuts inside, gives it for Goodrow. He'll have to chase it down in the corner. Tried to relay it to the blue line. We've got a penalty coming up to the Sharks for slashing. Back down the board. Kept in at the point. And up the middle, a pass for Hurdle. Tomáš Hurdle shorthanded, shoots, and scores! Tomáš Hurdle hits the jackpot! Game seven on Tuesday in San Jose, it's over!
A shorthanded goal by Tomáš Hurdle, the hero of game five. Scored from the almost the same location. He got that all-important first goal in game five. Hurdle comes and beats Fleury short side. He's thinking last game glove. Hurdle changes it up. Fleury can't believe it. Jones outplays his counterpart. And because of it, we are going to game seven.